Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
Severus, please. We're friends.
Fight back! You coward, fight back!
How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night. Tell them how you looked him in the eye. A man who trusted you and killed him.
Severus. Please. You must be the one to kill me. It is the only way. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely.
You dare use my own spells against me, Potter.
Of a kind, sentimental children forever whining about how bitterly unfair your lives have been. Well, it may have escaped your notice, but life isn't fair.
He'll give it his best effort when it matters most. He'll just slither back into his home.
Walking out of time. Take them. Take them.
Coward.
I swore to protect you. I made the unbreakable vow.
I'll protect you!
You need to make an unbreakable vow.
It comes down to whether or not you trust Dumbledore's judgment. Dumbledore trusts Snape, therefore I do.
Dumbledore can make effective decisions.
You're blinded by hatred.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
You are the suit of head cops.
Reveal the best of you, Severus Snape. When you risk your life every day to protect the boy. You've kept him alive so he can die at the proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy. Skin and bone. Hello.
Welcome. Expect.
My mother's Patronus was a dog. Same as Professor Snape's.
Really?
It's curious, don't you think?
Actually, if I think about it, it doesn't seem curious at all. If you truly loved her,
no one can know.
After all this time,
always.